When we have complicated shapes and we're asked to find the perimeter, all we have to do is just add the lengths of all the sides, no matter how many there are. If there are no units, we don't include units. So I'm just going to write down all of the side lengths added together. So 7 plus 4 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 plus 2 plus 6. And then I want to add those together. So I have 11 plus 9 plus 8 plus 6. That's going to be 28 plus 6, which is final perimeter of 34.